Hi everyone, a couple of years ago I've made a video on how to connect a Bluetooth mouse to a Windows PC. To perform the instructions in this video I used a wired mouse, so to search for the Bluetooth mouse to be able to connect it to my Windows PC. So I received some comments saying that if I'm purchasing a Bluetooth mouse it means that I don't have a mouse, and please show us how to connect a Bluetooth mouse to the Windows PC using the keyboard. And these are legitimate comments. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to connect a Bluetooth mouse to your Windows PC using the keyboard only. The first thing you need to do is to turn on your mouse. So this is the Bluetooth mouse here. It has an on-off button. Of course, see with your mouse where is the on-off button. This mouse needs to be put in pairing mode so for you to be able to pair it. Some mice, when you turn them on, they will be in pairing mode automatically. So for this one, you see this button here. Press and hold it. And now you see that it is flashing. So now it is in pairing mode. So put the mouse aside. And now let's use the keyboard to connect this mouse to our Windows PC. So you need to open the settings. To open the settings, press the Windows key plus I on your keyboard. So when you open settings, the cursor will be blinking on the upper left corner and find a setting. So here, key in on your keyboard Bluetooth. And then you notice that the first one is Bluetooth and other devices. Use the arrow key to go down to Bluetooth and other devices, and then hit enter on your keyboard. And it will go to Bluetooth and other devices. So now you need to press the tab key on your keyboard for you to be able to go to the add device that is highlighted on the right corner of your screen. So press the tab. It will toggle until it will arrive. So now it arrives to the add device. In case you missed add device and you kept on typing on tab, simply press shift tab and it will go back. And now we are on add device. Here you need to press enter on your keyboard so that to go into add device. And here you have the options Bluetooth, wireless display or dock. So here, of course, we're gonna choose the Bluetooth option, which is the selected one. Once again, if it's not selected, you can press on the tab key on your keyboard so that to toggle with it, and shift tab, you will go back. So here it is on Bluetooth. When it is on Bluetooth, press enter on your keyboard. So it should detect the mouse now. Give it a moment to detect it. And you see it detected it. It is in the list. So now we need to select the mouse so to be able to connect to it. Press tab on your keyboard, and then using the arrow keys on your keyboard, go down to Bluetooth mouse and press enter on your keyboard, and it will connect. So now you see that the Bluetooth mouse is connected, and now if I move it, it should work, and you see that it is working now on the screen. So now we can use our mouse, and let's click on done, and now we can close the settings using our mouse. I hope that you liked my video and you found it useful. In case you did, please share it, subscribe to my channel, and give this video a thumbs up. I would really appreciate it, and it will help my channel greatly. I'm Eloy from Knowledge Sharing Tech. I want to thank you all for watching, and see you in the next video.